mother was crying. Her hair was as messy as ever. I rushed over to her and gave her a big hug. "Mom, what's wrong?" She pushed me away. After I calmed her down, she eventually said, "Dear, I always love you, but you see, life is not perfect." I went to the doctors and they said they found a lump under my arm and it looks bad, real bad. It's cancer. She started crying even more, even though I didn't cry. Found myself weak. That night, I twisted and turned in my bed the whole time. I was so sweaty, pale, and worried. When I woke up, I cried a little bit. But then the doctors gave my mother medicine, and some of her hair was falling out. Every so often, I stood up on my mother, checked her breathing just in case. Beautiful hair all fell out in 1 week. Now, the next day, Anita found a letter that said, "Are you a born writer? We are looking for young writers, age 7 to 15. Write about you or your friend with cancer. Only 2 winners will be chosen and their story will be sold in hospitals and charity shops to raise money for charity. Writers will get money for the treatment of their beloved ones. Submit your story to the address below." I went to the ad and decided to write the story. I read my story out to my mother and she laughed at bits, but near the end, she closed her eyes and tears slowly rolled down in her cheeks. "Mom, what's wrong? Are you in pain?" I stopped reading and comforted her. She smiled. "Crying because of the story. It touched my heart. You are a born writer and you were made to be. And I believe in you. You will win the contest." They submitted the story and they replied back saying thank you for the manuscript. Check newspapers for the result of the contest. After a week, I got a letter. I skimmed through the paper and I found my name. It said, "Anita has won the award. It will be published and sold. The money made will go to the charity." "Mother, look! I won! Woohoo! I made the money. The money will be given to you." She gave me a big hug when she finished reading. The doctors and the nurses